This world has been corrupted by wars. There's nothing really to stop it. And the only way to stop it is by committing war itself.